who died last month. According to the Grand Forks County Coroner's Office, Alex Davis died from a fentanyl overdose. The 22-year-old was found unresponsive on Saturday, April 4th. According to police, Davis lived for several hours after being rushed to Altru Hospital. A neighbor says he does not believe that there were any major parties in the home there Friday night into Saturday morning. Davis was a visual arts student at UND. A missing Bismarck